It feels weird to do this all over again. Hi, I'm Lee Harding. I took in second album that we wrote and they didn't want to pick up that option because it was just too different from the first album. I've got a wife, I've got little girl who I absolutely love dearly, and I've got one little one on the way as well, which is really exciting.
You know, rock gods, not an easy thing to say, but you were getting close.
Thank you.
I really loved that so much. I know I don't seem like the perfect coach.
Yeah.
But well, I definitely don't.
I'm not going to make
which is why I'm perfect.
I don't even know who. But I would say is that I love the grit of that and I would be so passionately excited to have you on my team, Lee.
You know, used to have the bright, colourful, punky, spiky hair.
You released Wasabi, like a
absolutely,
punk,
yeah.
Like fun song.
But I love your style. I love your dark hair and I love your tattoos. Like your style is like fly. Where you are right now is fly. I know you would not think that I would turn around because then I'm like, oh, she's the R&B girl, the soul girl. But I'm such a rocker girl. No one would ever know that. I loved your performance, your energy. It was just so authentic.
I think you're my boy, George.
He's definitely the best rocker we've had.
He is bomb.
I mean, he was the real deal.
Sure.
I mean,
we've never had somebody do a song like that.
My first knockout is Desi, Lee and Sienna.
I'm so nervous.
So the theme is a very current theme. This band is all over the news at the moment. I saw them in 1975 and I got to meet the person in question. The band is Queen.
Good.
I'm interested to know, Lee, whether you've got any idea what I'm going to give you.
Bit of...
Oh, he's psychic.
Yeah.
What do you think about doing We Will Rock You?
Oh, man, you know, it's not even about We Will Rock You, it's about Freddie Mercury, I think. You know, it's about the massive shoes that you've got to fill. It's definitely a worry trying to do Freddie Mercury and Queen justice, and I don't want to mimic Freddie in any way.
I think with songs like We Will Rock You, you know, it is really hard to kind of put yourself into those songs. So I think it's a good challenge for Lee.
Come out! Got mud on your face, your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing we.
I stand by Lee every time. I'm a real fan of you.
Thank you.
I was expecting a little bit more from you, Lee. I think you held back. You know, you were a little bit intimidated.
Oh, that's what I loved about it, though. That is what I loved about it. Like, you even let the audience sing. You've only got a minute, and you were like, I don't need to sing the whole
thing. But there were some nice there were some nice spaces where you could have, you know, just let go a bit more. I am going to choose Lee.
Congratulations! You are staying on Team George.
Look what I put together.
Oh.
Lee is a killer singer and he is such a rock star and he has a lot of experience.
Then you got Lee, who is a rocker, but that doesn't mean he has to be one-dimensional. Called Leave a Light On.
Okay.
Do you know that song?
Not really.
I've heard it a couple of times, sort of not in my genre. I normally just listen to rock music pretty much all day, every day. I want to win this thing. I'm not just a one-trick pony by any stretch of the imagination. I am very versatile, so I've really got to bring it.
Just a phone call left unanswered, had me sparking up. This cigarette smoke's got me wondering where you are. Don't let go. Keep up. Oh, I won't leave the light on. If you carry on abusing, you'll be right from us. I refuse to lose another friend to drugs. Just come home.
Like, I want to see you stay in that rock and roll space. I think that I love that you went and tried something different, but I think when I revert back to, like, headbanging in the blinds, that's kind of where I love watching you.
But I felt a little bit more delivery and connection from Lee.
Thank you so much.
I think I'm going to go with, like, you know, what I felt the most. And I think that person is... going to be Lee.
Lee, you're going through to the finals.
Thank you. You know, I've got a fire that's been burning in me for so long, and no matter what happens in life, it's never gone out, and it just continues to burn, and doing this just burns brighter and hotter every single day.
Woo!
So sorry. You sang that so amazingly then.
Hey.
So amazingly.
I thought you cut your hair off.
Yeah.
I was like, what's going on?
I've shaved it. I'm going on.
He's gone for a bong.
So the newest addition to my family is my little boy. His name's Riker, and he is 8 weeks old.
Oh, look at that little Elvis.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's rock and roll.
He is. They're doing some singing scales with Dad.
Cool, so we're going to give you Uprising by Muse, which is big. Do you like the song?
Absolutely, that's an epic song.
Do you think...
And it's a big vocal to try and cover as well.
What's going on with your ear?
So it's the dysfunction thing that I've got, where it's the mucus on the inner ear. It doesn't drain out the way that it should drain out.
And what does that do to your voice?
Well, it blocks my ear completely. So all I can hear is my inside voice, like you've got a shower on. Not only high notes and lyrics that you got to remember that are the problem, it's definitely the ear as well. And it's really annoying because no one else has to do with this. I have to deal with it.
Paranoia is in bloom. The PR transmissions will resume. They'll try to push drugs and keep us all dumb down and hope that we will never see the truth unwrapped. They will not fall at the stars.
Just really love. I'm such a big fan of Lee. Like, I'm really, really a supporter. And I was just saying that what I enjoyed about the performance was I felt I was learning a different area in your voice just then. Mm-hmm. I felt like I was hearing a new tone. Like, you were sort of finding a new control at the very start. Like, there was a beautiful kind of... I could hear your tone rather than the rasp as I normally do. But then, as George and I were just saying, I really love when you let go. At the end, you start to let go and that you don't feel restraint. And that's when I'm like, I feel like that's your pocket. And
I'm just so intrigued to just watch him in a Lucite box just completely go ham. But I love your voice.
Yeah.
And I didn't know about that tone at the beginning.
Yeah.
I really do. But I want to see you absolutely go ham. I do.
It's really down to you to kind of own your inner rock god and not to sort of think too much about being perfect. I'm going to go with Lee.
Lee! You've done it, Lee. You're going through.
That was tough. We've been to the same stylist. Yeah. Look at you. Men in black.
We look good in black.
How you going?
Keeping the goth spirit alive. I love it. I love it. I've given the Beautiful People by Marilyn Manson.
Dropped out of the blue is something that's really hard to sort of swallow, really. It was really tough when it happened. It's hard because people would say that it's been tried and tested and it didn't work, so why would it work again? I was loving what I was watching.
Loving.
And then I'm thinking about, like, some people who are watching this show, like my mom.
Yeah.
And I know she would have texted me, like, guy, you need to pray for this boy.
Like, wanted him to go ham.
Is that right?
Yeah, ham, completely ham.
And break out of the box.
And break, I did say break out of the box. You completely took that literally, and I'm so glad that you did. When
Thank
I tell you, you were so electric in this room, it was awesome. I loved it.
I just saw that happen on stage. You've stretched yourself and you've reinvented Lee Harding. I love that.
Australian rock, all hail the new goth. I loved it. It was great.
I really was waiting for that performance again since that, and I really loved it. Thank you so much, guys. That was great.
Thanks, Del.
Really awesome. Yeah.
And here they are, your top 9 artists.
How's it going?
Good, thank you, Kel.
Lee, meet my manager, PK.
Hi, Lee.
PK.
Nice to meet you too. How you doing?
Very, very well, thank you.
Don't look back, because we're not going that way.
Exactly.
We're going forward. Don't get caught up in that, oh, I got dropped by a record label. Who cares? Everybody gets dropped by a record label.
100%.
Who was your manager then?
Not
very good, by the way. Yeah?
I'll leave it at that,
okay.
Hey, we're going to do Aerosmith, Walk This Way.
Whoa, yeah. Seriously, on the inside, I shat myself. I was just really worried. I just think I've always stayed away from Aerosmith because Steven Tyler's vocal is just ridiculous. You know, no one is Steven Tyler.
Don't forget the humour in this.
Yeah.
You can't sing Hey Diddle Diddle with a kitty in the middle and not have some degree of kind of sarcasm in the tone of what you're singing.
Yeah, to me, Lee,
you know?
To me, you're asking instead of telling. You've got to be far more authoritative, right? You're telling people how to walk this way.
Was a real young beat all the times I've been in there. But the best thing lover was a sister and a cousin, and it started with a little kiss like this. Wasn't me, she was full of, cause she knew what she was doing when she told me how to walk this way. She told me to walk this way, talk this way, walk this way, talk this way. Playing with the boys in school and a beat by number. Yeah.
that was your best performance. I do.
Yeah.
I feel like... I feel like, firstly, I really enjoyed watching the mentoring moments between PK and Boy George because there were such fantastic notes there between the humour, yeah. between the fun, between rocking out. Last week, you really let go. And then today, it was like every kind of moment you guys have spoken about came together in the perfect best performance that you possibly could have done with some great mentoring and teamwork.
Thank you so much.
Love that.
You know, you... And hopefully there's going to be, like, some diehard rockers out there who just want to hear some rock. And you're the man. You know, hopefully they'll vote for you. Good luck. Good luck, good luck, good luck.
That was awesome, man.
So the first artist to be leaving the competition is... It's Lee...
Oh. Sorry, Lou. Go forth and keep rocking, son.
It's such a close-knit family and everyone is just amazing and there's so much love for each other, so much support. And, you know, these guys are just ridiculous singers and to be amongst these guys is just so huge in my own heart and thank you.
Well, we can't wait to see what's in store for you next because you are a star. Lee Harding, go and give your coach a big hug.
Quality, mate.
Thank you.
So much respect. Keep rocking, man.
Thanks, baby.